up, YouTube? We back with another episode of the Real Street Life. You know what I'm saying? Today with your boy Franklin. You know what I'm saying? We on some more heist type stuff today. You know what I'm saying? We with the squad. You know what I'm saying? We got the blood gang. You know what I'm saying? I'm masked up. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to protect my identity. These guys don't care. You know what I'm saying? They doing it for me. They doing it for the hood. You know what I'm saying? So we gonna get out here. We got word that it was an armored truck outside a casino. So we gonna get up there, you know what I'm saying? We're going to jack that guy, you know what I'm saying? Get this money. We're going to get it. So we're going to go up here and see if any bread up here at this location, you know what I'm saying? We got somebody sent me a text message, and they gave me the location. So we're gonna go check that out. We're gonna go see if this is true. Pull up here. Try to get this little money. And I'm gonna be checking out a Playboy Mansion today. You know what I'm saying? It's up for sale. And we're gonna be getting a new whip. You know what I'm saying? Getting something exotic. You know what I'm saying? So let's get into it. Just trying to get this bag right, you know, because we're going to be buying a lot of stuff. Trying to make sure this bag stay right. I think we had like $3 million. Well, don't hurt to run that bag up some more, you know what I'm saying? If you didn't see this whip, this was in the last episode. We copped this guy. You know what I'm saying? We copped this last episode. So this episode, we're going to be copping something else. I think it's a 2019, I think it's a Rolls Royce Cullen. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but that's what that guy is. Something like that. You know, it's new. You know what I'm saying? Something new. We're going to be copping that guy today. Pulling up, buying the Playboy Mansion. I think they want a meal ticket for it. While we making this little extra money, you know what I'm saying? There's gonna be a little money on the mansion. So we getting up out the hood. We still gonna be doing activities in the hood, but we getting out the hood. We still gonna be thugging in the hood, though. But yeah, look on. We got 0.59 miles till we get up here. The heist up here, you know. We can run this bag up. See, these guys got some money. Hope everybody's weekend going good. My weekend was excellent, you know. Hope y'all Thanksgiving was nice, you know what I'm saying? Happy Thanksgiving to everybody. You know, I was out of town, so I wasn't nowhere near my computer, so I couldn't upload.
Hey, man. Yo, what's up?
But I got
sweet
you.
Mother!
Stay dry. We'll be pulling up to the casino.
Hello there.
Yeah. Pulling up to the casino. That's where we'll park down here. Let me freeze my time to this time right here, you know. Let me freeze that time. I'm gonna lock this guy. So we're gonna pull up and see what it do. We need to pull out. Yeah.
Hold on, fam. OG gotta go.
What? Y'all follow me.
Get out.
Follow me. Help. Grant. Look at all this money.
We got it. Ooh, we got the laws on.
Yo, you about to kill
We gotta get away. We gotta go.
Motherfucker! Reloading!
here.
Your motorcycle! I'm out of ammo! You want me, huh?
I don't know how I'm gonna get out of this. Come on, come on. Come on, bro. This guy, man, it's always gotta be one slow guy.
Motherfucking asshole!
I'm gonna duck off somewhere. Interstate on these boys.
Units reporting
480. Interstate on. We ain't tripping long as we get arrested.
Dispatch, anyone reporting suspects whereabouts?
The helicopter was gonna mess us up.
Charlie Ford, this wagon is southbound.
Punk motherfuckers! I had to lead the game. Security guards in here, man.
Charlie Four, we do not have a visual.
Thank you. I think we done got away. I don't know how much money we got.
I've got to give you the number of that headshot guy.
It looked like a security guard. Oh no, them people over there. Okay, we got the police office now. Now, we're gonna go to Los Santos Customs, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna pick up this new guy, put some rims on it. Then we're gonna go buy this Playboy Mansion. We got a little money to play with now. We made a little extra money. I don't know how much we hit made from that heist. But it was some bands. And we made some bands from that. I'm like, my gang, they still out there. If they survived the war. So we might have to steal a vehicle. Get down here to Los Santos Customs. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna steal something. Ooh, police still out here. We ain't gonna steal nothing like that. We're gonna go up a little bit away from the police. There go my guys, like they coming.
We just fucking broke up last night.
We made it.
Hello.
We made it. We finna jack one of these guys. Dang, light turned green, son. You jack. Get out. Get out.
What? Get out there, ride, home.
Come on now. Come on.
Die.
Oh, man.
I know people that can crush you.
They tripped. Y'all didn't see that. I guess two of them just made it. So we're gonna pull up down here to Los Santos Customs, you know what I'm saying? Pick up this new guy and we're gonna throw some rims on it. Whatnot, you know. We're gonna go drop this meal ticket down on this Playboy mansion. But nah, we ain't gonna drop no money this episode. We're gonna tell me if y'all want me to buy it. You know what I'm saying? It ain't no interior, it's just, you know, the outside, but we got like a garage. You can put like 150 cars in. We gonna play like, you know what I'm saying, we living in it, you know. I'm gonna see if I can find a mod where we can add some interior to it. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna do it like this. Oh. Yeah, we're gonna do it like this, you know what I'm saying? Pull up down here to see me. Gotta get out this hot car. This car hotter than a firecracker. I'm gonna leave this guy right here. I would sell it, but I'm just gonna leave that alone. I'm gonna take this mask off too. We Gucci. Still got blood on the clothes. Let's get in here, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna go by this guy. This what we buying, you know what I'm saying? Let me see what it's under. SUV. I think it's under SUV. Right here, 90,000. It's a Rolls Royce. Cullen something. I can't say it, so I don't want to mess it up. I'm gonna go to vehicle customization. Oh man, I forgot, you know, the interior and stuff invisible. We're gonna go to color. I already know the color I want. We're going all black, you know what I'm saying? We're gonna black that guy out. We're gonna go on buy this junk, you know what I'm saying? Go on buy this guy. We got the Rolls Royce. Let me see if my guys can get in here. You know, the doors don't open, so. Yeah, they in. I'm gonna change the time up a little bit. I'm gonna change it to the afternoon. Okay, we're gonna freeze time. We're gonna go and throw some rims on this guy. Y'all know how we do it. We might take it to Los Santos Custom, you know, keep it a little realistic. Throw some rims on here. Tell me what you think about the Rolls Royce. You know what I'm saying? Nice. The interior invisible. So we ain't gonna be doing too much first person driving in this guy. Santos Custom gonna throw some rims on this junk. Throw some rims on this guy. Oh, that black. I already know the rims I'm putting on here. So. This should be quick. Yo. like that, you know. If anybody know how to get deal the mission to work, you know, I got the latest update on my Grand Theft Auto, but I can't get build the mission. It'll work, but it won't show me no start point when I try to start a mission. So I don't, you know what I'm saying, I don't know what's wrong with this, but you know, I wanna do some missions too. You know what I'm saying? Get the mission jumping. The mission jumping in here. We pulling up in Los Santos Custom. Gonna throw some rims on there. You know we gotta pull out of the train of the resizer. So I hope y'all
don't
mind.
What can the best mechanic in LS do for you?
I'm liking this black. You know what I'm saying? This black real. Okay, the windows are already tinted. Let me see what kind of rims we're gonna throw on this guy. I already know the ones I'm gonna throw in here. But I gotta find them. I don't know exactly where they hit. Excuse me. They really not in there. I think they might be in here. They might. Let me see. No, they ain't in there. I know they ain't in muscle. Can't be in off road. You know, we got a lot of rims in game, you know. But the rims I'm putting on there, they caught my eye because they was real. Let me see. Where is that? They ain't in there. I know they ain't in SUV. They gotta be in. They might be in here tuning. You know, a lot of these rims, you know, the brakes show through them, so we just skip them. Here they are. These are the ones we throwing on this guy. Yeah. So we're gonna go on cop.
You got
them.
Great taste.
Two bands for them guys. You know, we're gonna get out here and got to size them up. Size these guys up. Let me see, I might already have a preset. I don't think that's it. So we'll go to tires, go to wheel side. Bring these guys up soon. We're gonna go about, it's about right there. We're gonna bring these guys up out the ground. You know what I'm saying? Let me see. About right there. 46 rear. 46. And we're gonna lift this guy up. We're gonna lift it up. Bring it down just about right there. Might need to bring this back down some. Yeah, we're gonna bring this back down some. About right there. Even. Okay, we in the Rolls Royce, you know what I'm saying? Ooh, let me save. We gotta save it as part. Okay. Now we're finna go, tell me what you think about the Rolls Royce. I'm looking good on these rims. Yeah. So we're going up here to check out this Playboy Mansion. I think the Playboy Mansion right here. And, hopefully this Rolls Royce that I fixed up ain't still up for, you know. You know, I test stuff out before I do my video. So I had tested this Rolls Royce out, and it might still be sitting up there. But we're gonna ignore that if it is. We're gonna spend a meal ticket. Well, not this episode. If y'all want me to buy the Playboy Mansion, you know, we got the garage and whatnot. We can buy the little garage spots and stuff. We're just going up here to check it out, you know what I'm saying? See if we want to buy it. We got, we store like a lot of cars in front of us, so that's a plus, you know what I'm saying? That's a plus. We're going up here to check this guy out. Check it out. Woo! we ain't moving out the hood. We just, I mean, we moving out the hood, but we still gonna be doing activity. We're gonna be out just thugging in the hood. Pulling up on the squad. We're gonna be pulling up on the squad.
I only listen to white rappers.
I'm already liking it. This is Palace. Look at it. Oh, no, the car not out here. I'm surprised. I don't know who. The guy who lived here before left some of his vehicles here. We're gonna be back on in. Back on in, you know what I'm saying? The Rolls Royce. Lock that guy. You know, looking nice. Playboy Mansion. Should we buy this guy? You know, $1 million. You know, big palace. I wish I can find some kind of mod where we go into the interior of this. But yeah, this is a palace. Tell me what you think about the Rolls Royce. We're gonna end this episode, you know what I'm saying? Like, share, comment. It's your boy Savage Life Gaming. Get at me. Peace.